Hey, my name's Chris, and welcome back to another episode. Let's play Shadow of Mordor. Last episode, we killed the second last war chief in this entire Dilk. Dilk, my favorite. this time we.
It's too cold. It's too wet. It's too dark.
Really? I thought he was making fun of something. He literally might. Oh, that is one sexy face. His enemy sent troops. Oh, a feast of flesh. His enemy sent troops to fortify an elevated position. It was the perfect opportunity to introduce them to some of his newest thralls. Forge all legend that hunter unlock the blazing steed of power. What the hell is that even gonna do? That one's gonna be like the sword thing and like the ultimate sword thing. Shut the gurbate. Shut the gurbate. Kill Durax and Brandon Viewers. Sure, why not? Alright, cool. Wow. Good. Oh, look, is that. Oh, another. I can do another one. Right. Yes. Good. Alright. Still carrying some of these oaches, yeah? Alright, mate. There's gonna be a lot of these guys coming up here anyways. Here, so. Great. Oh, here we go. Oh, yeah. How many do I have? Does it tell me? 7. Not good enough, bro. Not good enough at all. Alright, actually, we can just have him kill him, yeah? At least we could actually attack him a few times, though. Oh, yeah, good. Oh, he died too quick. Is it really just 2? There we go. Oh, there we go. Good. Oh, I actually killed one of my friends! One killed friends! I need more. I only have 2 now. That's not good. Oh, I'm actually almost dead. So I'm trying very hard to get ghoul friends. I don't think I'm going to be able to get this. Oh, oh, I don't want to leave mission area. Oh, I'm almost dead. Okay, this is actually. Oh, God. Jeez. I'm trying very hard to, like. Oh, yeah, there's a bunch of crunchy. Good God, man. We need to heal. Okay, here's some. Heal. There we go. Yeah, how many do we have now? 4. It's not really good enough, to be honest. Yeah, there we go. I did it. Nope, I didn't. Oh, God. Heh. Oh, that one, is it friendly fire? I forget for these guys. I think that's what that was, no? Or do I have 5, that's better. I need food. I need a monkey. These monkers. No. Oh God, this is gonna happen a lot, isn't it? I'm trying to eat. I just want to eat. There we go. Good. Now, I think we're not gonna be able to do this game. Don't you dare. Don't. No. I just want this. Give me that. Fuck. It was right there. I didn't want to abandon. Alright, try it again, I guess. Yes. Hey, God darn dang it. Good. Hello, friends. Spy for 3 minutes, that's it? Oh, snap. I didn't realize it was just that. Good. Yeah, keep tagging out that. There you go. We have 8 friends. 8 friends. Let's go, 8 friends. They follow me up here. New friends come up here, so we should be okay. Oh, it's literally survive. Cool, I didn't realize that was literally the mission. Literally. Not even literally. No! I have 3 friends. 3 friends. Yeah, see, this doesn't really work very well. Unfortunately, when the only guys I can really attack are my friends, you know? Haha! Here we go. Yes, that's what I wanted. Ah! Again! Do we get any more friends? No. Friend. Friend of all! I've 6 already? How? Yes. There we go. Oh, sorry. Where's more? Here we go. No! I ran out of time! I need more combos. Nope, 20. There we go. 7. Oh, we can do it again. But there's nothing here. There is there. Maybe there is. I think maybe we have a few more friends. Alright, halfway done, and we're more than halfway through getting all the ghouls to be my friends, so maybe that is good. Oh no! Alright, we lost our combo, it's fine, don't worry about it. There we go. Yes. Oh, I lost the combo somehow! The Wambuck Handle. Oh! No! Alright, we got one friend. I love one friend. Oh, we got a few friends actually. We're up to 8 again. Good. Oh, we only need 2 more friends. Come on, friends. One more friend. I mean, one more kill. Come on. Oh, God. Don't you dare. Don't do this to me. We literally need one more. We need one more. Where are my friends? No, don't leave. No, stop it. Can we do it? Yes, we're done. Good. We got to survive 30 more seconds. No, no, no. No, no, don't. No, no. Holy crap. Oh, shit. Ooh, don't leave mission area. Alright, the game wants me to be down here, I guess. Just weird, but okay. I guess we could just run around. Whee! Whee! Hello. Hello, Dr. Smile, friend. Listen here, dude. I want you to be my friend. Be my friend. All my friends. Only 5, really? And victory mine. Yes. Cool, we've done all the boss objectives. Beastmaster now available. Wonderful. Yeah, I'm not gonna just be able to teleport there. Of course, now. That's fine. Oh, yes. Quite fine, yes. Hey, cool. We are very close to beating this game now. You're just really gonna be a pain in my booty hole, ain't ya? Someone's raising the alarm. I think that's what that means, right? Thought so, maybe not. Anyways, yeah, this we should be almost done here, you guys. Let's quickly start this new mission. And ever so closely, become the one, the only, the Beast Maimster. Alright, thankfully I didn't take too long to get here. Traversing this empty wasteland is often hard to talk about sometimes. Beastmaster! He channeled the flames of vengeance to his beast. He became a monster of wraith flame, roared blazing steed power. My beautiful steed. It's weird there's like no horses in this game. I guess orcs don't really use horses, do they? Where's my goal? Blazing steed. You can now ignite the flames when mounted in a Karagath, of course. Charge this ability by killing enemies in Karagath stealth. Stealth kills, okay. Once charged, press 2 to ignite. Ah, oh, that's right. Karagath with Wraith Flame. While active, any enemies in the community will burst into flames. Cool. Don't already fail, dude. Really? Really? Oh, cool. Wonderful. Oh, yeah, let's put you on a stealth mission. Well, we can't do any stealth.
Man thing. I love animals.
Oh, what? Really?
Oh, the little shrill sounds they make when you whip them.
Jesus. Evil man. Oh, you know what? Oh, no. Uh-oh. We're not doing very good at this mission. Good. Melted. Yeah, it is melted stealth kills. God damn it. I don't like the signal. No, no. Don't do that. So no more alarm, guys. Forget about me. I thought it was just mounted kills for a second, but no, it's definitely mounted stealth kills.
The captain just got some new armor. Part of the forges in Minas Morgul.
There we go. That's Twitter. That's Beber. That's Bieber Beber. If I could somehow get this guy, I think I actually probably can. No. Wonderful.
I like the sound of that.
A ranger. Grave
Walker. Are you kidding me?
I'll cut that Caragor's tail off as a trophy.
I already use this. Well,
along with your ears.
It's cool that they have. I can actually just do this now. No. Oh wow, that didn't. Yeah, that did not go very well. I'm stuck. Everything's in slow motion. There you go. Hello. If I could just kill this guy somehow, that'd be pretty awesome. It's not, you say it's not working very well, is it? There we go. Ah, oh, I was gonna brand him. Oh well. He didn't really live up to much, did he? Rip. No.
What was that moving?
Oh, okay. Not the guy I was aiming for, but alright. There's a lad down here. Did he despawn? I think he despawned. It's awesome. Okay, good. There we go. Now I just gotta ignite a bunch of lads. Oh, god dang it! How do I charge? Do I just biting people? Does that work? Or does it have to be stealth kills? I don't know, actually. Could it all just work now? No, it won't. Alright. Fight. No! No. You cannot be holding shift while you do that, which is what's throwing me off a lot. I'll try my best. How do I know when to charge? This is why I don't really ever do this. These, like, charge things, because I don't know how they really work, to be honest. Oh, great. Yeah, you break that shield. How many of these guys are here?
You've been causing me a lot of headaches. Deadheads now.
Have I? It's kind of headaches, mate. I don't know what kind of headaches you might be talking about, mate. What? Krogor was killed. Oh, Karagoth, whatever. I was trying to bite him. It was not working very well. Wonderful. Well, that kind of sucked. That's okay. I should probably read the tutorial again, I guess. Oh, you got a whole army coming for me. Hey, well, a little bit. What? How come I just got combo stuff? Alright. No. I hit the button, but it was too late. Was too late. Alright. Charge ability by killing animals with stealth. Okay. Bite attack. Oh, so it is just. Okay. Swiftness. I don't know what swiftness is. Okay, so you can choose to get it like any way you want, really. So does it remember I killed the first guy, or is that forgotten about? I should remember it, right? I think it will. Or maybe not, I don't know.
Good.
Okay, that's a slave. There we go. Oh, nice.
Deathwalker!
Snuck away last time, did ya? Not this time,
no! No, no! So anyone gonna set the alarm? That's all I really care about. Oh, cool. Alright, I don't see anyone trying to set the alarm, so that's good. I need to get more stealth kills, brother.
Brother!
Hey, they already have all forgotten about me, it's fine. Uh-oh. Cool.
How come you didn't?
What, really? Was that a boss? What the fuck just happened? Oh my god, fuck. Son of a bitch. Oh good. What is going on? Ooh.
Man, no beast now. Man, stupid.
Oh yeah, definitely. Wonderful. Where's the alarm dude? Has the alarm been pulled? Where's the alarm dude? I think alarm been pulled, maybe? I don't know. I don't know what just happened. I don't think so, actually. Is there not another separate notification if that happens? I think they're supposed to. Oh. The parkour in this game is very hard to control. Everyone forget. I was never here. You're a cow. Okay, we can literally walk in front of this. Look at that. He just walks away. What? Alright. Oh, but I don't really want to do this yet, do I? Oh, I just can't sneak attack him. Cool. Uh-oh! We got an alarm boy. Alarm-born boy. No. There we go. You did it. What? Did it work? What? There we go. Thankfully, only one guy goes for the alarm, and if he fails, everyone else forgets about it. It's fine. It's normal. It's a normal thing in this world. Can I just do that? Does that work? Does the other guy know about me yet? Don't do that. Oh, cool. We're down here now. Are we? Nope. He's up there still. Alright. Never mind. I wanted to kill him, but at the same time, I just kind of want to do the dang mission.
Time!
Old one. Oh, wait. Oh, no, just a shield, man. Hey, who go for beacon fire? Don't go for beacon fire. It's fine. Oh, there he is. I'm really happy about this whole everyone forget beacon fire after one guy fails thing. That's pretty nice. Don't leave.
Don't leave, you fool.
Okay, this is a nice, safe place. Don't gotta worry about nothing down here. This is my home. Yeah, there we go. We're done. There we go. Oh my god, perfect. So, no, dude. Uh-huh. Oh, wow. Yeah, he's dead. Nice. Cool. Don't know if we needed him to brand him or anything, but, well, he's dead now. It's fine. Oh, a bow. Is he okay? Oh, he's almost dead. Why is he stunned for? What is going on? He's just not working no more. I'm trying to bite. There we go. Is that healing? Oh, he's fucking... What the fuck is this shit? I was biting. He was fucking... Oh, my fucking god. Holy shit.
It's fine. I got to stop raging like that.
See you guys in, like, 8 hours. I'm back. Sorry, I kind of forgot what was going on here, what my goal was. Only for a few seconds. Everything kind of went very fast once things start. Oh, god. Oh, I was branding them! No way! Oh, he's my friend, so I don't want to hurt him. maybe I should have actually let him do that. Can I do this again? No. I sure am, buddy. I need more friends. Wait, I need to bite them. That's right. No, I can't just attack them. Good. Oh. I'll keep hitting shift, because normally shift does something. Like, it normally helps. Oh, I thought my Korrigor died again. I don't even care. You could die. That's fine. Nice.
Don't you move!
Oh, stop it. Stop it! Listen here, asshole. Oh, shit. He's almost dead again. I need to find, like, an isolated guy. Like, how come it's not letting me bite? I just need to... No, why won't it bite? For fuck's sakes! Like... I'm trying. Why is bite the exact same button for drawing your bow? It makes no fucking sense. There's a million buttons on the keyboard. Why? There is zero fucking reason. There is. Oh my fucking god. Cool. Holy shit. I like this game, but Jesus Christ, does it have some stupid problems? And it blows my mind that so many people love this game as much as they do, because, yeah, it's a pretty fun game. But, Jesus Christ, some of the problems with it are just, like, unbelievable. Why is this so stupidly... The buttons are stupid, is what I'm saying. That and the parkour sucks horribly. It's like, I want to go down, not up. Understand this, asshole. Alright, here we go again. So, I kind of understand how this works a bit better now. We have to bite him to light him on fire. So, there we go. Great. I don't know how this works really. Oh, God. I didn't realize that's how that works. Alright, good. Good. Alright, you still have good health. Yep, you burn, buddy. Burn, baby, burn. The disc. It's out. It ran out. Oh, my God. Are you kidding me? Okay, it's fine. God damn it, dude. Well, he's definitely raising that alarm, so it's... You run now. We hide, and then we build up our streak again, and then we'll be good. Everyone forget. Everybody forgets. This actually might be good too, right? Too bad, shall we? No! I pressed the wrong fucking button, are you kidding me? Holy crap. No! What just happens? I'm sorry, buddy. I'm sorry, little friend. I wanna there we go, that's what I wanted. I believe it'll tell me. Yeah, look at that. He's like, stuff like this too. It's like, it's unbelievable how bad they are detecting. They're 5 feet in front of me and he can't see me for some stupid reason. There we go. Cool. See, this will hopefully be good. I need to find all the rocks though. Where are they all? Chance to kill the ranger, take it. She'll be well rewarded. There's one guy down there. Where is it? Oh, there's a bunch. Okay. There we go. Okay, this might be good. No, no, don't take so long, dude. All right, just freaking. Good, good. We're very close. 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 One more. One more. One more. No, no, no. Why are you taking so long, dude? Yes. Thank God. Holy crap. That was the worst. I did not like that one baby bit. That's pretty cool. To be honest, I will admit, cool idea. Look at all these guys that are dead. Really? He doesn't have any guard. Really? He doesn't have any guys after him? Any friend? Alright, well then, thanks a lot for watching, everybody. If you enjoyed, the best way to support me is by leaving a like. Subscribe to my channel if you haven't already. I'll talk to you guys next time, where we probably finish up this part of the DLC. Thanks for watching, and goodbye. Bye-bye!